out of that, it's getting to that time of year where there's no big releases coming out in the next couple of weeks leading up to Christmas.
So, to fill in the time, here's a cheesy, cliched, cop-out clips video.
Enjoy.
Yeah.
So, that like...
anyway. I just bashed it in the middle.
Are you recording already?
Shit, I never mind. Anyway, that's the like, say Gearbox games this time, so I couldn't.
Oh yeah, go for it.
The game was produced by Gearbox Games. I just can't say it out loud.
Combat feels solid, featuring such classes such as shoot and bang!
Shoot and bang? Shoot and punch.
Bang and punch. Anyway.
Side missions are pretty boring, they're literally only there for leveling up. The story itself is... No, it's not. It's not what it says. Why did I say that?
Cool.
Audio sync. 1, 2, 3.
I'm not recording.
No, you're not.
No, I am.
Alright, guys, that was Borderlands 2. Thanks for watching. What was that next?
Oh, yes, I remember.
Go for it.
It's a bit quiet for some reason, it's a bit far away.
That'll do, big. That'll do. Alright guys, oh fuck. Okay.
And what we're going to be looking at.
I've taken my glasses off.
Cool, let's go a bit.
Sorry. I'll start again.
Before starting on what makes a bad shooter, we need to decide on what really constitutes as a shooter in the first place.
What? Just thinking.
Alright, and I'm
sorry. COD, Counter-Strike, Medal of Honor, Mass Effect. COD, Counter-Strike, Medal of Honor, Mass Effect, Kane Lynch, Junior Ugin, Mob Wolfenstein.
Metal Slug, Battlefield.
I miss Bloodstone.
Doesn't matter. Fast bit at the top. Right, go for it.
COD, Counter-Strike, Medal of Honor, Mass Effect, Kane Lynch. Oh, fuck. COD, Counter-Strike, Medal of Honor, Kane Lynch. Ah, this did you nuke him that I don't remember? COD, Counter-Strike, Medal of Honor. No! For example, Half-Life, all of those are shooters. Time Crisis, shooter. Damn it. For example, For example, Half-Life, all of those are shooters. Time Crisis, shooter. Oh, fuck! God damn it!
Just remember COD.
For example, Half-Life, all of those are shooters. Time Crisis, shooters. COD, Counter-Strike. Oh, fuck! 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 Right, you know what might be a good idea? For example, Half-Life, all of those are shooters, Time Crisis, shooters, Bulletstorm, COD, Counter-Strike, Duty, Ugin, bollocks!
Battlefield, House of the Dead, Doom, Left 4 Dead, 4.
Halo 1. Oh, you bastard.
I got it completely wrong.
For example, Half-Life, all of those are shooters, Time Crisis, shooter, COD, bollocks.
On Borderlands, Battlefield. Battlefield, Borderlands, Duck Hunt, Time Crisis.
Son of a bitch, what's this doing as well? For example, Half-Life, all of those, shooters, Time Crisis, shooter, Bulletstorm, COD, Counter-Strike, Duke Nukem, Mass Effect, Medal of Honor, Quake, Wolfenstein.
Metal Slug, Battlefield, Duck Hunt, Borderlands, Left 4 Dead, House of the Dead, Time... I almost got to the end there.
Shall I just say Christ?
1, 2, 3.
Please check us out on Facebook and don't forget to...
Alright. Bollocks. Alright, what about Lightning Donner?
Alright, bollocks.
Today we're going to be taking a look at Arkane Studios' Dishonored, which is an action slash stealth fighting. No, it's not. Bollocks. What's the matter?
I don't know why I'm trying to say it, because I can feel myself about to laugh. It's not even that funny. Okay. Just like a pube in the soup, there will be some spoilers, so we'll get to the basics.
You should have warned
it. Just look like a pube in your suit. Go on then. See if you can get it out.
Should we just use it as a blue bag?
No, see if you can get it out. Spit your drink bag in.
It's like a pew.
I knew that was going to... did you hear that noise?
There's like a pube in the soup, just like a pube in your soup. Like, so since everybody's so excited for...
So since everybody's so excited,
we thought we'd take a look at the games so far and see what we kind of thought and how it's going on.
And how it's going on.
I don't know what's... 2, 3.
You probably lost your voice at the end there.
3, 2, 3. So that's the Halo series so far. We're very excited for Halo 4 and really hope it lives up all. So that was the Halo series so far. We're very excited for Halo 4 and we'll. I keep going
Ah, it's on life. Fuck you!
I like it. There's some serious product placement in this video, you know. We'll have to.
That doesn't matter.
We'll have to write in and get some money.
Right, the equipment you're going to need,
That's hard, it's not even a shot.
You're going to need 3. You also need a laptop and, whoops.
Be sure to check us out on Facebook, babe.
Here's a quick rundown before we get to win. Here's a quick rundown of the game before we get to any spoilers, and there is a big spoiler, so keep an eye out for it.
A big spoiler if you're a fan of the previous game. Because if you're not, it won't make any fucking sense. It's an improvement on its predecessor. No, I'm not going to say it like that. What? Camera's still recording. Are you recording?
No. Well, no, I am.
Hey,
hang on. Why aren't I? Oh, there you go.
There are 2 pretty big spoilers in the full review.
Sorry, start again. I'm where I usually am. It's full of the series.
Plot is its usual complicated and interesting bullshit.
But it does have some inconsistencies of the climbing and. Please check out our other stuff as well. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Oh shit, back to my side again.
Right, this week we're going to be having. It also sounds great, and in our opinion, it's probably the best Halo game.
Right, today we're going to be taking a look at the sequel to the biggest selling Call of Duty of all time, Black Ops 2, something like that. Might not say it's okay.
Yep, so before we get into any potential spoilers, as usual, here's a quick, very brief rundown of the game. Yep, and before we get into any spoilers, here's a quick rundown of the game.
Pull it off. I didn't get a chance to get the game out. I was going to go.
It's not even in there. It's Billy Gonzalez! Andre!
Can you do that? Also, please check us out on Facebook and Twitter for any updates, and if you have any.
Tonight. As usual, if you've got any requests, fuck. Lovely! Fuck, I'll do that again. Gameplay is still fun and challenging with enough unique. Gameplay is still fun and challenging with enough new stuff to shake it up and make it feel unique without ever losing the core of it. Fuck. Gameplay is still fun and challenging with enough new stuff to shake it up and make it feel unique without ever using the core. I only want to say losing. Gameplay is still fun and challenging with enough new stuff to shake it up and make. Gameplay is still fun and challenging with enough new. What?
Green socks. Green socks, rather.
We forgot what to do.
Hello, guys!
I'm Dan.
No, I'm Andy.
That wasn't fast enough, let's start again.
While the story is far from original, it.
Blah, blah. Vass, the main villain, may be one of the coolest and creepiest baddies you've seen in the game for a long time.
What are you doing? Do again, that looked really stupid.
What were you doing?
I was trying to give you some more hot, but I ended up just going.
Exploring the world is bollocks. Exploring the world is very rewarding with lots of hidden items to find, and bollocks, that's the doorbell. Exploring the world is very rewarding with lots of interesting things to find and cock.
Induced hallucination sequences, it'll be definitely sticking with you for a while.
Definitely. It's like someone, it's like calling someone Steph and their nickname, Stephanie.
Definitely.
It could even be like if she's really easy.
This is good, she put on the first hit.
Stephanie. Don't forget to subscribe, check out our older stuff, and if you've got any requests or bollocks, if you've got any bollocks.
Also, please check us out on Facebook. Did you say check out
our older stuff? I didn't.
Please find us on Facebook and Twitter to keep in touch with my edit.
I'll not do that this time.
I started laughing. Also, please check us out on Facebook and Twitter for any updates and to see what we're doing outside of the channel.
Which is nothing really.
Sorry.
Bye! We'll be right back.